your guard down, you!
Corporal Taylor, climb that silo with Brayburn and McCloskey and watch for an enemy counterattack. Everyone else, take up positions around the perimeter and stay sharp.
in here, defenders!
Something for the infantry in the open! Southwest!
Good work, everyone. Make sure your sectors are well covered and we'll meet back here in an hour. Dismissed.
Only a few miles east of the American landing beaches in Normandy, France,
listen up. McGregor will take second squad down this road and hit the Jerry's right flank. The rest of us will do our part by cutting through the orchard and keeping the Jerry's busy. Let's go!
Cover!
Englische Truppen! In der Nähe des Autos da! Hinter uns!
Move forward!
Schrader!
Jerry! Over by that car! On our
Neben
right flank!
Neben dem Auto!
Get cover me while I reload!
Thank you.
ground floor!
Summon grenades! Move!
Shoot! Please! Nicht schießen! We have wounded here!
Hold your fire, lads.
I say we slaughter the sodding lot of them.
Hold your fire! That's an order!
Whatever you say, sir.
McGregor, get over here. You remember that German lorry we passed over to the east?
We do, sir.
See if you can get it to work and bring it here. Corporal Davis, go with McGregor. We need something to transport all these men.
Will do, sir. Davis, check your gear. There might be more Jerrys out there. War's not over just because we won this little fight. Used to be in good shape. The Jerrys were even nice enough to leave us a full tank of petrol. I've almost got a bugger. There! Hold on, Davis! This might get a little bumpy! To be in good shape. The Jerrys were even nice enough to leave us a full tank of petrol. I've almost got a bugger. There! Hold on, Davis! This might get a little bumpy!
Stop!
Move, damn you! Damn it! It's a German!
All right, chaps, the lorry's here. Let's load him up.
Well done, Sergeant. You know, Davis, I almost envy this lot of Yanks. The bloody war's over for these poor bastards.
Listen up. We've been ordered to take the crossroad to this village and hold it until our convoy arrives. Let's go!
Careful, lads! There's an MG-42 at the end of this road!
I'll be right behind you.
Buildings on the left!
Give him covering fire!
You thirsty, Jerry! Water!
That farmhouse controls this crossroads. Davis, take some of the lads and check that farmhouse for Fritz. Let's go.
Thank you.
position while we move up to the post office. All right, men, move out! Wembley, Davis, we've got you covered! Move up!
Maybe these are better!
Right.
church. Squad, assemble on that low wall. Get some fire on that church.
It isn't there. It isn't the man.
Wait a minute. Sit right. Ground infantry.
German infantry!
Sergeant Leaders, get your men into defensive positions and gather up weapons and ammo. Let's get this town in order.
And take out those mortars! McGregor, get that barn door open!
Stick with me!
I'll be right behind you! It's an MG-42!
Heads up!
Up on the second floor!
Let's go, you worry about
what I am being.
north! We've got to take that field HQ to the north! Let's go!
Nailed him!
Enemy troops up on the second floor! Open fire!
Let's go! King 6 to Easy 6. We've taken our bloody objective. Over.
Understood, King 6. Be advised. Four enemy patrols sighted approaching your sector. Hold our flank against the German counterattack. You must buy us enough time to move the rest of the division to safety. Out!
You heard it, lads! Take up defensive positions in a farmhouse! Let's move!
Stay close!
Target!
Jerry to worry about!
Fine work, men. The 7th Armored's made it out of this mess thanks to our efforts on this flank. That said, our job here is done. So let's get the hell out of here.